Welcome to the clearlinux OS Autospec Overview. You don't need to have any prior experience with a clearlinux project to follow along, but you will find it helpful to have a working knowledge of Linux systems, what RPMs are, and how they are used. Let's get started. This video covers the overview of Autospec and a brief tutorial on how to use it. Autospec is a tool to assist in the automated creation and maintenance of RPM packages in clearlinux OS, where a standard RPM build process using RPM build requires a tarball and a spec file to start. Autospec requires only a tarball of the source and a package name to start. It does this by attempting to infer the requirements by analyzing the source code and makefile information to dynamically generate a spec file. Notice, however, that Autospec requires the package to contain a license before it can proceed. If one is not present, the user must supply one. As indicated in the flow, Autospec will continuously run updated builds based on new information discovered from build failures as long as it can determine the cause until it is a complete and valid spec file. Although not required in all cases, you can influence the behavior of Autospec or correct persistent errors by providing control files. More information about control files can be found at clearlinux.org. To follow along with this tutorial, you'll need to have clearlinux OS installed on bare metal or in a VM. If you're using the GUI, make sure that you have a terminal window open to set up the environment. We need to install the clearlinux OS tooling framework. Step 1. Use software update to install dependencies. This may take a while. Step 2. Now we download the user-setup.sh script. Three, make it executable. Step 4, and run the script, which installs the tooling as an unprivileged user. Step 5, after the script completes, log out and log in again to complete the setup process. This tutorial demonstrates how to use Autospec to build a new RPM without a spec file. You could also build from source code with an existing .spec file or generate a new spec file from a predefined package. In this example, we use the HelloClear project on GitHub to build a new RPM. Step 1, navigate to the Autospec workspace. Step 2, and start building a new Autospec RPM by supplying a URL for the tarball and a name for the resulting RPM. Step 3. Once the process is complete, you can find the resulting RPMs by navigating to /clearlinux/packages/helloclear/RPMs. We looked at how the Autospec tool allows you to programmatically generate RPMs using only a source tarball, and walked through the process of creating a simple one using the HelloClear project. Now that you can create an RPM using Autospec, you're ready to take a closer look at building a custom bundle using the Mixer or Mixin tools. To see the latest developments and track our project, visit us on GitHub. You can find more information about clearlinux features, usage tutorials, and documentation on our website, and contact us via the links on the screen.